Hello and welcome to another episode of Raga. Today's Raga is Varali. Sri M.R. Ramachandran Anna was talking to me about this Pratimadhyama Raga. One of the most beautiful ragas, the Madhyamam and the Gandharam play a pivotal role in this raga. Both are positioned a little higher than the original frequencies of the respective swaras. It was made to understand that this raga is not supposed to be learned directly from a guru. It should be listened thoroughly to learn this raga because of the intricacies of the gamakas. About the name Varali, var in Sanskrit means to sound, and the term ali means or refers to bee. Thus the name Varali refers to sound, hum of a bee. This raga is the essence of purity and vairagya, detachment. My late father Sri Lakshmi Narayanan used to sing with my grandpa Palakkad Sri Ramabhagavathar in many of his kacheris. He continued his sadagam even when he came to Chennai after grandfather's passing away in 1957. In 1982, my father lost his vision completely and it left him devastated. However, he took to sadagam almost 4 hours a day. And one day, he was singing in the terrace of our home, a soulful 80 Janma Midiha, O Rama. Meaning, O Rama, what life is this? I could see tears in his eyes, and the grief and sorrow that I saw in him that day are unforgettable. Such is the power of Varali. Okay, now let's hear Anna play the Raga Varali, followed by his choice of Kritis and comments.
Ha 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 Namaskaram. Today's raga is Varali, the most beautiful Pradimadhyama raga. It is said that this raga exists more than 1300 years as per Sangeetha Ratnakara. This raga is sung in most of the kacheris and it has got a special position in kacheris. The madhyamam of this raga is little higher than the original positioning of the pradimadhyama, and hence the varali madhyama is specially known as varali madhyama or chudamadhyama. We will go in details about the kritis. The first kriti is Tyagaraja Panjaratna Kriti, the fourth Panjaratna Kriti in Varali, Kandakana Rujira. Next is A.D. Janmamide. These are the Tyagaraja Kritis. About Dikshita Kritis, Mamava Meenakshi. It's a very popular Kriti. And Sheshachala Nayakam, it is also a very popular Kriti. Shyama Shastri Kritikal, Karana Judavamma, Bangar Kamashi, these are the two Kritis. Swadhi Dhirunal Kriti, Mamava Patmanava. There are two Kshetrajna Padams in this raga, and as all you know, the most famous Tamil Kriti is Pabanasan Shivan's Kavava. There is a Dasar Padam also in this Kriti. These are the famous Kritis in this raga, Varali. Please enjoy Varali. Thank you. Namaskaram.
That was a spectacular Varali, Ratna. Thank you so much. It brought back so many memories. The maximum number of Kritis in this raga was composed by Annamacharya Swami. He had composed a mind-boggling 205 Kritis. I couldn't find any song exclusively on Varali in Tamil film music. But in 1947, in the movie Kannika, in the song Oon Nadi, the piece Anavattal Avar Seyyum Kudumayum is Varali, sung by S.S. Manibhagavadar, who was a nephew and a principal disciple of Sri Pavanasam Sivan. I like the Aadimalai Kanna, the fourth pasaram of Andal's Thirupavai in Varali Raga, rendered by Sangeetha Kalanidhi Sanjay Subramanyam. In raga therapy, singing or listening to raga Varali is said to be good for the heart and is recommended for skin ailments and gastric problems. Thank you, and let's meet in another episode of Raga.